Could a robot help in a crisis like a fire emergency? The Kansas City Fire Department unveiled that type of tool over the weekend.
They say it's safer and more efficient. New at 6, Fox 4's Lexi French shows you how it works.
Take a look at KCFD's newest tool. This remote-controlled tracked robot was deployed for the first time over the weekend, and it helped fight a fire at a recycling plant. KCFD officials say that it'll save time, lives, and resources. The firefighting robot can produce around 2,500 gallons of water a minute.
To give you some perspective on that, a hand line that a firefighter is holding, you're getting about 150 to 170 gallons a minute. So that's quite a bit of water that we can flow through this.
Here's video of it in action, fighting a large fire at the Batliner recycling plant on Saturday.
2.5-inch hand lines that we use on large fires at 8.5 pounds per gallon. When you're dragging those around, it takes quite a few people. So as soon as we put this into play, we were able to put three companies back in service to service the city and other needs.
It's equipped with thermal imaging and multiple cameras. The mounted front blade and tracked mobility came in handy Saturday as firefighters faced mud and piles of debris.
So we deployed this apparatus that was able to drive through all that with ease. It kept our firefighters out of that mud and muck and chemicals.
KCFD is one of only a handful of departments across the country with this new firefighting technology.
This allows us to get into places such as underground caves, which we have many here in the city that are commercial use, large industrial areas. There's so many areas that it's not safe to put a firefighter, but we need that water coverage, and this apparatus will give us that opportunity.
This is just another tool like its drone program that's keeping KCFD at the front of new firefighting and safety technology. In Kansas City, Lexi French, Fox 4, working for you.